Force and shoes. Force and shoes. All right, here we go. Ready? And, oh, you need the microphone. That would be a good idea. All right, ready? And scene.
I'm blessed for my name, which is Grenade, and that's about it. So, welcome to Grenade's retail wholesale bean shop. We sell a lot of coffee beans, and also pinto.
Style. So I'm going to tell you a poem. I like being a sloth because we live in trees. I eat leaves and it fills me with glitter. Sometimes I fall to the ground with such force that I can't even find the source. My pain. I am so slow that when I tie my shoes, it takes me so long to drift into snooze. And I'm really glad I could come here tonight. Public speaking gives me a fright. Thank you.
Shoes. They are a concept. So strange, they make me left. Up, down, all around. Spinning. It's a concept. It made me left. The force. So strange, so powerful. It's a concept. It made me left. What is life? I think with all my might, and yet life is just a concept. It made me laugh. Hi guys, Pam here. You may recognize me from my Pinterest, Pam, 5ever. Tina at her very first dance recital, so I hope you guys enjoy it. So, it was a Tuesday afternoon, and we got to the theater, and I just looked at her, Tina, my daughter, and she was just so nervous. Oh man, I practically had to force her on stage. Her fright, I couldn't even gauge. So the show started, it was the Nutcracker, and I was just so happy. were just so flabby. Which was troublesome because I was trying to videotape. But she did wonderfully. Oh my gosh. At one point, I thought her shoes were just gonna fall off. Someone forgot to tie them. I know. Anyways, it was just absolutely lovely. And that was my home that didn't even run. Thank you. And Pam.
Toad friend, it was so sad that it had to end. Thank you.